This World War II plane has the weirdest turret. Generally, many planes of World War II have turrets and machine guns for all-around protection against fighter aircraft, but the SM-91 is an Italian plane from that time period that somehow has this extremely modern-looking remote-controlled turret. It reminds me of some of the remote-controlled machine guns we can find on these new MBTs. That's why